Moses, rescued from the Nile by the daughter of the very Pharaoh who plotted to destroy the Jewish people, watched over protectively by his sister Miriam. Thus, the Egyptian princess and the prophet Miriam conspired to change the course of history. And Moses survived to lead his sometimes reluctant, sometimes unruly people out of Egypt, lead them to within sight of the promised land, which he himself was not permitted to enter. Mid thunder and lightning, he received the Torah at Sinai, the Torah that lies at the heart of Western civilization. And since there hath not arisen a prophet like unto Moses, whom the Lord knew face to face, his death was surrounded by mystery and myths. According to legend, angels were gathered around him when God drew out his soul with a kiss.
Nos nitri in celibro.